station is Cobbett Square.
इतने साल से यूएस में हैं, आई गेस आई नॉट गुड एट स्टेइंग इन टच. तुम टिया से कब मिले?
करीब 3 साल पहले.
ओके.
उसके डैड रियल एस्टेट में थे, उनको असिस्ट करा था.
नाइस.
दे सीम क्वाइट क्लोज, मगर तुम तीनों साथ ही बड़े हो, राइट?
हाँ, लेकिन दोनों यूएस में साथ पढ़ रहे थे और मैं यहाँ थी. तो बेसिकली मैं अपनी कजिन को अपने बॉयफ्रेंड के थ्रू जानती हूँ.
चलो अच्छा, मुझे लगा मैं ही आउटसाइडर.
आई गेस दैट मेक्स द टू ऑफ अस.
दैट विल बी ऑल फॉर नाउ.
Got me on speed dial.
You got a spare hour or two?
I may have.
I'm coming over.
Fuck, my auntie. It's changed so much.
See, and jump he aata hai kuch na kuch.
So, yoga instructor, huh?
Yeah.
Oops, scared?
A little bit.
Cookie, yoga karna hai?
Yes, you need me.
Hi.
काफी आलसी हो गई है.
ठीक है, याद है हमें स्कूल से बाहर ही नहीं निकलते थे.
कितने टाइम बाद आ रही हो यहाँ?
याद ही नहीं है. We just read it before
I Yours is upstairs.
अच्छा.
Thanks, I'll go freshen up.
It's heated, huh? By the way.
Fast tracked where?
The most intelligent people in the world working here, and we can't even get a lift to operate reliably.
What department?
Advanced Dynamics, your section.
So I'm her boss?
No. About bloody time. She'll be reporting to me for the time being. I want to oversee her progress directly.
What's your interest in her?
I've decided to include Amy in the selection process, same as you. I hear she performed very well. Let's see who comes out on top. I think this is your stop, Hughes.
Sir.
Thank you. come for a checkup, have you?
You know what I'm here for.
Can't get enough of my sensitive bedside manner.
Skip to the end. I don't want to stay out here all night.
Hey, just having a bit of fun.
Save it for the bedroom. Fun starts upstairs.
Be safar.
Yeah, just had a long day.
My babe's saving the world again, is she?
You make me sound like a superhero.
Well, you could be for all I know. Anything I can help.
Sure. Can you disappear one of my colleagues? I need a professional. Can't trace back to me.
How about a back rubbing stick?
Later.
I let him wait up for you. Make sure he's reading and not watching TV.
It'll do. Hey, Dylan.
Hi.
Is everything?
Yeah, just reading. How's Granddad?
What? Oh, yeah, he's fine. I told him about your 200-meter swimming badge. He was very proud.
500 meters, Mum? I got my 200-meter badge ages ago. Why do you always forget this stuff?
Right, 500. You can't expect someone my age to have a memory as good as you.
Dad said you'll come and watch me do my 750 metres. Please say you'll come this time. You missed the 400 and the 300. Everyone else's mum's come.
Of course. I wouldn't miss it for the world. Okay, now it's getting late. Time for bed.
Oh, come on. Can't I stay up until 9? Dad always lets me stay up a little longer if I'm reading.
Nice try. Come on, Dylan, lights out. Mum's tired.
It's not fair.
Previously on Last Stop.
Dad!
I know, I'm running late. Let me get sorted, I'll be quick.
What's the deal with Jack's post always coming to us?
Do you have any post for us?
Yeah, I do. Here you go.
You see that? Couldn't even bother to bring me my damn post.
I like him.
Oof. Are you guys all right?
You too. We're made for each other.
You're safe.
Are you here to see my dad? I think he's sick.
Yeah, can you let me in?
Okay, I guess you're not a stranger. He's locked himself in his bedroom.
How brilliant. God, what the hell has happened to me?
Jack? Please say that's you in there.
Who are you? What the hell's going on? Why do I look like a terrible, fat old man?
Keep your voice down. You're scaring my daughter.
Who the hell are you? Why do you sound like me?
I think you should just open the door so we can talk about it. But don't panic.
Jesus H. Christ! You've stolen my body!
I haven't done anything. Do you think I've got a clue what's going on?
Wait. I thought I recognised this face in the mirror. If this is your body, that must make you the bloke who brings the post!
I prefer the name John. I'm not going to complain about that at this moment.
Help! Help!
Shut up! No! What the hell are you doing? I think I better take you to school today.
Sure. What's wrong with my dad?
He's fine. He just hit his head on the sink, you know, when he was cleaning his teeth. I told him to have a little lie down.
But Mr. Gilbert said if you have concussion, you shouldn't sleep because you might not wake up again.
He doesn't have concussion.
But are you a doctor, Jack?
I've watched a lot of hospital dramas on the telly.
Is Dad going to have to go to hospital again?
Don't worry. He's fine.
Just, he has to go to the doctor about his heart sometimes.
Trust me, Mole. He'll be fine.
You've never called me Mole before. Will you make sure Dad's okay when I'm at school? He can't have fried food. He isn't allowed.
Well, I'm just going to pop home after this to check on him.
Or cheesecake. He'll ask you for it, but you'll say no.
Woo! Punjabi magic mark.
Hello, Jack. Molly, where's your dad?
How come Alisha nahi aayi tum logon ke saath US?
It was too expensive, I guess. Papa and Chachu started a business together and Chachu left and started a cheese farm. So, it wasn't doing well.
Were they both partners? Hmm. Tumhare dad and Alisha's dad?
Hmm. Yeah.
But, unhone quit kyun kar diya? Achha to chal raha tha business.
I don't know. I was too young.
Ask whether you could tell Clive he won't be in today.
He's going to be in the shit for that. But sure, I can tell him.
Thanks, Shaz. Shazia, I appreciate it.
John's so fragile. I often say he could use some help around the house.
Again, I really appreciate it. Right. You're not going to scream at me again, are you? He's done a runner.
Get away from me. Ice, Donna. Ice.
मुझे भूख लग रही है. You want something?
Maybe later.
See, इनके बाल कंपनी ना, अपनी बैग के बारे में पूछो. And Al, tell me about your app.
Thankfully, Tia ने हमारी पूरी कॉन्वर्जेशन ऑलरेडी डिसाइड कर ली.
Hey. Hey. बैक को क्या हुआ?
पुल्ल मसल. Yeah.
Ouch.
Quite painful. तुम एक ऐप डेवलप कर रही हो ना? How's that going?
Same. Painful.
Let's get what they're drinking.
Huh? I'm going to pass out. सुबह योगा क्लास थी, 4:30 बजे उठी.
4:30 बजे सो? Wow. ये 4:30 बजे सुबह उठने के लिए कितने बजे सोना पड़ता है?
To have an inner child. मेरे अंदर definitely किसी दादी का soul है जो 8 बजे सोना पसंद करती
है. का
अलीशा, do that yoga pose ना. वो crazy, वो उल्टा वाला.
उल्टा?
इसे लगता है योगा easy है.
Yeah, you go to work. Come on, Jack. I mean, John. Let's get you home.
Yeah. Bye.
Amy!
Jack!
Stay away from me. You've done this. You've put a spell on me or something. You're evil.
Will you stop a minute? We need to talk about this.
Just leave me alone. Oh God, my body feels so weird. Jesus, don't you ever exercise?
Yeah, that's my body telling you to slow the hell down.
I can't even look at you. This is so messed up.
It's the same for me as it is for you, you know. Come on. I'll buy you a coffee. Have you got any idea how this might have happened?
No. Oddly enough, this is my first time swapping bodies.
Something like this doesn't just happen randomly. There's got to be some cause, some connection between the two of us.
Okay, give me a moment to process this. Shit! What must they be thinking at work?
Well, I'm you, right? I've got your phone here. Let me call in sick for you.
Actually, not a bad idea. Okay, look for Sonia in my contacts. She's the receptionist at work. Tell her I got the squits or something.
Charming. It's ringing.
Superfab Games. Sonia speaking.
Oh, hi, Sonia. It's Jack. I've got a wobbly tummy and can't make it in today.
Ah, oh, Skyver. No worries, I'll tell Derek. Enjoy your lie-in.
Thanks. I will. Done.
Yeah, Sonia's safe. Hey, hang on a minute, your phone's buzzing.
Answer it. Say you're me.
Hello? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I see, yeah. Okay, thanks.
Who was it?
It was your daughter's school. I said to let them know in future if you plan to keep Molly home for the day.
Such an idiot. I shouldn't have taken her to school. She must have been so confused about everything.
Well, you did drop her off in my body. I mean, she possibly...
Come on, let's do this!
Okay.
Wait for it.
Ouch. मुझे तो देख के backache हो रहा
है. Just don't fucking fart now, Al.
Come on.
Babe, what the... Woo! Fuck, dude! I can't even fucking touch my toes.
Hey, let's go to the beach now.
That was quite terrible.
Thank you.
I'm so jealous of your back right now.
Kya baat hai, Toscany bhi shaadi kar rahi hai. Al, ek saath mein chota sa function hum bhi kar lete hain. Saste mein nipat jayenge.
What a cheapskate, Al. Dump him. Aur bhi log hai duniya. I agree.
Wow. Yeah.